And so again, at the very beginning of Scripture, we see God forming creation, speaking it into existence. You need a tissue?
Yeah.